At the end of the day, there's a real decision here for Australians to make. They can either choose foreign-owned beer, they can choose what I call balance sheet beer, or they can choose Australian beer. And if people want to choose Australian beer, I'd advise them to get on Australia Day and get on board.
It's a very popular beer. You've had a lot of companies nibbling at your ankles, wanting to buy the company, and you've resisted. Yeah. Why is that?
Oh, Lisa, we've had every Tom, Dick and Harry want this brand, but at the end of the day, this brand's got to be owned by Australians, and that's why we're keeping it there for the general public to actually enjoy and be part owners.
Is that why you started the company, Kent?
No, I started the company because I love beer. I'm a big beer fan. I bet you Vitsy is too, Lisa, I'm betting, so you better get him on there tomorrow.
I tell you, I'm surrounded by men who like your beer.
It's the best session beer in the country.
Foster's competitors are looking to pounce. Melbourne lager company Brew launched a radio ad yesterday taking the piss out of Victoria Bitter ads.
The best warm beer in our recently acquired portfolio is Vic, Victoria Bitter. You can get it in Essex, you can get it in Slough. Matter of fact, we own it now.
If you'd rather an Aussie-owned beer, try Brew for a homegrown thirst.